Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you.
Come on, just getting good. I need some sleep.
I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Shit! We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. meet you at the station! Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. Station. Almost there. Turns a museum into a police station. Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. Focus, Claire. Focus. God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Safe for now. Marvin Branner.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run. So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
Yeah.